Hello everyone and welcome to Game 2 of Overwatch! Today we are playing as Pharah, I believe it's pronounced. Sorry if I'm wrong. But today I am playing with my friend Nathan.
Remember your training?
And he's playing as Hunter, he's a beast of Hunter, they say. But we are playing as Pharah in this game, the jump pack master with the rockets. Just wait till you see what she can do with those rockets. So without further ado, let's get right into it.
Hey. Hi!
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I grow tired of waiting. See through the wolf's eyes. Greetings.
Greetings.
I choose you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
As you can see out there, there is a Bastion and a Reinhardt. Bastion is hunkered down in his minigun form, and the Reinhardt just sitting there with a shield in front of him. Last game we had something similar. We were playing and you had to capture a point, and they were just hiding in a corner with the Bastion shooting and the Reinhardt just blocking all, like, all the entrance of fire, so there was nothing we could do about it. This game they tried to do the same, but as
you're
you'll
not
see,
going anywhere.
Show them what happens when they mess with us.
Take the objective! Come on up!
Much better.
I am rocking this objective!
Destroy!
The objective is mine!
Move back!
The objective is mine!
The payload.
With that quick push, we are now escorting the payload. Unfortunately, there I do get stunned and get right in front of a hunkered down Bastion, and he just guns me down. No remorse.
My team needs me. Back into the fray.
I thought I'd be able to jump back over that, but I was very wrong to find out.
Group up with me!
So just around the corner here, I do see the Bastion heading around. And as you can see right there, there is one hunking down up the back shooting down at us. So I decided to go up on top of the buildings and try and get a higher ground advantage on them.
Payload stopped!
Once again, though, unfortunately, I do fall to that tree who is up on the roof.
Back online.
Triple kill.
It's her move.
Very nice. Let's keep our result there, firing with those rockets down, raining hell on my enemies, and taking out quite a few of them there.
Systems at max. Move back!
My trailer is that way, you
My team needs me. Raptora systems online.
It's her new.
My team.
As you can see, the Bastions are making a desperate attempt to hold us back and not push that payload forward any more than it already is.
Oh, turn it up!
And with one final devastating push, as you see, we push the payload up into the end zone and we win the game. And I used my ult just on the ending sequence ago. Thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in for the defensive part of this video. I'll leave it in the link below. Drop a comment on who you want me to play as. Thank you guys for watching. Mm-hmm.